हेलो गाइस, आई एम टेलिंग अबाउट अ मूवी। दिस मूवी नेम इज क्वारंटाइन। क्वारंटाइन इज ए 2008 अमेरिकन फाउंड फुटेज हॉरर फिल्म, डायरेक्ट एंड कोरिटन बाय जॉन एरिक डोगले, प्रोड्यूस बाय सर्जियो एग्यूरो, डोग डेविसन एंड रॉय ली, एंड कोरिटन बाय ड्र्यू डोवरल, बींग ए रीमेक ऑफ द 2007 स्पेनिश फिल्म REC। द फिल्म स्टार्स जेनिफर कारपेंटर, जे हॉर्नेज, कोलम्बस सोल्ट, ग्रेग जर्मन। इट फॉलोज ए रिपोर्टर एंड हर कैमरामैन असाइंड टू ए पेयर ऑफ लॉस एंजलस फायरमैन हु फॉलो ए डिस्ट्रेस सेल टू एन अपार्टमेंट बिल्डिंग वेयर दे डिस्कवर ए डेडली म्यूटेंट स्ट्रेन ऑफ रेबियस स्प्रेडिंग एमोंग द बिल्डिंग ऑक्यूपेंट्स। एस्केप बिकम इम्पॉसिबल वंस द गवर्नमेंट डिसेंट अपॉन द बिल्डिंग टू प्रिवेंट द वायरस फ्रॉम स्प्रेडिंग बियॉन्ड इट। एंड द पेयर कंटिन्यू टू रिकॉर्ड द इवेंट दैट अनफोल्ड इनसाइड ऑफ विच द फिल्म इटसेल्फ इन द रिजल्ट। क्वारंटाइन फीचर्स नो एक्चुअल म्यूजिकल स्कोर, यूजिंग ओनली फाउंड साउंड इफेक्ट्स एंड डिफर्स इन इट्स कैरेक्टर्स डायलॉग एंड एक्सप्लेनेशन ऑफ द वायरस फ्रॉम इट्स सोर्स मटेरियल। क्वारंटाइन वॉज रिलीज इन द यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स बाय सोनी सब्सिडियरी स्क्रीन जेम्स ऑन October 10, 2008। द फिल्म रिसीव मिक्स रिव्यूज फ्रॉम क्रिटिक्स विद प्रेज फॉर इट्स एटमोसफेयर एंड स्केयर। It grossed 41.3 million worldwide at the box office against a 12 million budget. It was followed by a sequel, Quarantine 2, Terminal 2012. Directed by John Eric Dougal. Screenplay by John Eric Dougal, Drew Dougal. Based on REC by John Belaguro and Paco Plaza. Produced by Sergio Aguto, Doug Davison, Roy Lee. Starring Jennifer Carpenter, Joy Hernandez, Columbus Salt, Greg German, Steve Harris, Daniel Ramirez, Red Cervejilla, जॉनथन सेचेड। सिनेमेटोग्राफी कैन सेंग। एट बाय इलियट ग्रीनबर्ग। प्रोडक्शन कंपनी स्क्रीन जेम्स, एंडल पिक्चर्स, फिल्म मैक्स, वर्टिगो एंटरटेनमेंट। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटर बाय सोनी पिक्चर्स रिलीजिंग। रिलीज डेट October 10, 2008 यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स। रनिंग टाइम 89 मिनट्स। Country United States, Language English, Budget $12 million and Box Office Collection $41.3 million. The remaining group looks themselves in a room upstairs but discover both the inspector and Sadie have been beaten. Bernard attempts to escape the building but is killed by a sniper outside. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment on everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Quarantine. Quarantine is a 2008 American found footage horror film, directed and co-written by John Eric Dougley, produced by Sergio Aguirre, Doug Davison and Roy Lee, and co-written by Drew Dowdall, being a remake of the 2007 Spanish film REC. The film stars Jennifer Carpenter, Jay Hernandez, Columbus Salt, Greg German. It follows a reporter and her cameraman assigned to a pair of Los Angeles firemen who follow a distress cell to an apartment building where they discover a deadly mutant strand of rabies स्प्रेडिंग एमोंग द बिल्डिंग ऑक्यूपेंट्स, एस्केप, बिकम इम्पॉसिबल, वंस द गवर्नमेंट डिसेंट अपॉन द बिल्डिंग टू प्रिवेंट द वायरस फ्रॉम स्प्रेडिंग बियॉन्ड इट, एंड द पेयर कंटिन्यू टू रिकॉर्ड द इवेंट दैट अनफोल्ड इनसाइड ऑफ विच द फिल्म इटसेल्फ इन द रिजल्ट. Quarantine features no actual musical score, using only found sound effects, and differs in its characters' dialogue and explanation of the virus from its source material. Quarantine was released in the United States by Sony subsidiary Screen Gems on October 10, 2008. The film received mixed reviews from critics, with praise for its atmosphere and scare. It grossed $41.3 million worldwide at the box office against a $12 million budget. It was followed by a sequel, Quarantine 2, Terminal 2012. Directed by John Eric Dougal. Screenplay by John Eric Dougal, Drew Dougal, based on REC by John Belaguro and Paco Plaza. Produced by Sergio Aguto, Doug Davison, Roy Lee. Starring Jennifer Carpenter, Joy Hernandez, Columbus Salt, Greg German, Steve Harris, Daniel Ramirez, Red Cervejilla, Jonathan Sechard. Cinematography, Ken Sang. Edit by Elliot Greenberg. Production company, Screen Gems, Antel Pictures, Filmax, Vertigo Entertainment. Distributed by Sony Pictures Releasing. Release date October 10, 2008, United States. Running time 89 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $12 million and box office collection $41.3 million. The remaining group looks themselves in a room upstairs, but discover both the inspector and Sadie have been beaten. Bernard attempts to escape the building but is killed by a sniper outside. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment on everything about the movie, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Quarantine. Quarantine is a 2008 American found footage horror film. Directed and co-written by John Eric Dougley. Produced by Sergio Aguero, Doug Davison, and Roy Lee. And co-written by Drew Dougal, being a remake of the 2007 Spanish film REC. The film stars Jennifer Carpenter, Jay Hernandez, Columbus Salt, Greg German. It follows a reporter and her cameraman assigned to a pair of Los Angeles firemen who follow a distress cell to an apartment building, where they discover a deadly mutant strand of rabies spreading among the building occupants. Escape become impossible once the government descent upon the building to prevent the virus from spreading beyond it, and the pair continue to record the event that unfold inside of which the film itself in the result. Quarantine features no actual musical score, using only found sound effects, and differs in its characters' dialogue and explanation of the virus from its source material. Quarantine was released in the United States by Sony subsidiary Screen Gems on October 10, 2008. The film received mixed reviews from critics, with praise for its atmosphere and scare. It grossed 41.3 million worldwide at the box office against a 12 million budget. It was followed by a sequel, Quarantine 2, Terminal 2012. Directed by John Eric Dougal. Screenplay by John Eric Dougal, Drew Dougal, based on REC by John Belaguro and Paco Plaza. Produced by Sergio Aguto, Doug Davison, Roy Lee. Starring Jennifer Carpenter, Joy Hernandez, Columbus Salt, Greg German, Steve Harris, Daniel Ramirez, Red Cervejilla, Jonathan Sechard, Cinematography, Ken Sang, Aitwai, Elliot Greenberg, Production Company, Screen Gems, Antel Pictures, Film Max, Vertigo Entertainment, distributed by Sony Pictures Releasing, release date October 10, 2008, United States, running time 89 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $12 million, and box office collection $41.3 million. The remaining group looks themselves in a room upstairs, but discover both the inspector and Sadie have been beaten. Bernard attempts to escape the building but is killed by a sniper outside. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment on everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Quarantine. Quarantine is a 2008 American found footage horror film. Directed and co-written by John Eric Dougley. Produced by Sergio Aguero, Doug Davison, and Roy Lee. And co-written by Drew Dougal, being a remake of the 2007 Spanish film REC. The film stars Jennifer Carpenter, Jay Hernandez, Columbus Salt, Greg German. It follows a reporter and her cameraman assigned to a pair of Los Angeles firemen who follow a distress cell to an apartment building where they discover a deadly mutant strain of rabies spreading among the building occupants. Escape become impossible once the government descent upon the building to prevent the virus from spreading beyond it. And the pair continue to record the event that unfolded inside of which the film itself in the result. Quarantine features no actual musical score, using only found sound effects, and differs in its characters' dialogue and explanation of the virus from its source material. Quarantine was released in the United States by Sony subsidiary Screen Gems on October 10, 2008. The film received mixed reviews from critics, with praise for its atmosphere and scare. It grossed $41.3 million worldwide at the box office against a $12 million budget. It was followed by a sequel, Quarantine 2, Terminal 2012. Directed by John Eric Dougal. Screenplay by John Eric Dougal, Drew Dougal, based on REC by John Belaguro and Paco Plaza. Produced by Sergio Aguto, Doug Davison, Roy Lee. Starring Jennifer Carpenter, Joy Hernandez, Columbus Salt, Greg German, Steve Harris, Daniel Ramirez, Red Cervejilla, जोनाथन सेचेड, सिनेमेटोग्राफी कैन सेंग, एट वाय इलियट ग्रीनबर्ग, प्रोडक्शन कंपनी स्क्रीन जेम्स, एंडल पिक्चर्स, फिल्म मैक्स, वर्टिगो एंटरटेनमेंट, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय सोनी पिक्चर्स रिलीजिंग, रिलीज डेट October 10, 2008 यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, रनिंग टाइम 89 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट $12 million एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $41.3 million. द रिमेनिंग ग्रुप लुक्स themselves in a room up a stair would discover both the inspector and Sadie have been beaten. Bernard attempt to escape the building but is killed by a sniper outside. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment on everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Quarantine. Quarantine is a 2008 American found footage horror film directed and co-written by John Eric Dougley, produced by Sergio Aguirre, Doug Davison and Roy Lee, and co-written by Drew Dowdall, being a remake of the 2007 Spanish film REC. The film stars Jennifer Carpenter, Jay Hernandez, Columbus Salt, Greg German. It follows a reporter and her cameraman assigned to a pair of Los Angeles firemen who follow a distress cell to an apartment building where they discover a deadly mutant strain of rabies spreading among the building occupants. Escape become impossible once the government descent upon the building to prevent the virus from spreading beyond it. And the pair continue to record the event that unfold inside of which the film itself in the result. Quarantine features no actual musical score, using only found sound effects, and differs in its characters' dialogue and explanation of the virus from its source material. Quarantine was released in the United States by Sony subsidiary Screen Gems on October 10, 2008. The film received mixed reviews from critics, with praise for its atmosphere and scare. It grossed $41.3 million worldwide at the box office against a $12 million budget. It was followed by a sequel, Quarantine 2, Terminal 2012. Directed by John Eric Dougdall. Screenplay by John Eric Dougdall, Drew Dowdall. Based on REC by John Belaguro and Paco Plaza. Produced by Sergio Aguirre, Doug Davison, Roy Lee. Starring Jennifer Carpenter, Joy Hernandez, Columbus Salt, Greg German, Steve Harris, Daniel Ramirez, Red Cervejilla, Jonathan Sechard, Cinematography, Ken Sang, Aitwai, Elliot Greenberg, Production Company Screen Gems, Endel Pictures, Film Max, Vertigo Entertainment, Distributed by Sony Pictures Releasing, Release Date October 10, 2008, United States, Running Time 89 Minutes, Country United States, Language English, Budget $12 Million and Box Office Collection $41.3 Million. The remaining group looks themselves in a room up a stair but discover both the inspector and Sadie have been beaten. Bernard attempt to escape the building but is killed by a sniper outside. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment on everything about the movie and do like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Quarantine. Quarantine is a 2008 American found footage horror film, directed and co-written by John Eric Dougley, produced by Sergio Aguirre, Doug Davison, and Troy Lee, and co-written by Drew Dowdall, being a remake of the 2007 Spanish film REC. The film stars Jennifer Carpenter, Jay Hernandez, Columbus Salt, Greg German. It follows a reporter and her cameraman assigned to a pair of Los Angeles firemen who follow a distress cell to an apartment building where they discover a deadly mutant strain of rabies spreading among the building occupants. Escape become impossible once the government descent upon the building to prevent the virus from spreading beyond it, and the pair continue to record the event that unfold inside of which the film itself in the result. Quarantine features no actual musical score, using only found sound effects, and differs in its characters' dialogue and explanation of the virus from its source material. Quarantine was released in the United States by Sony subsidiary Screen Gems on October 10, 2008. The film received mixed reviews from critics, with praise for its atmosphere and scare. It grossed $41.3 million worldwide at the box office against a $12 million budget. It was followed by a sequel, Quarantine 2 Terminal 2012. Directed by John Eric Dougdall. Screenplay by John Eric Dougdall, Drew Dowdall, based on REC by John Belaguro and Paco Plaza. Produced by Sergio Aguirre, Doug Davison, Roy Lee. Starring Jennifer Carpenter, Joy Hernandez, Columbus Salt, Greg German, Steve Harris, Daniel Ramirez, Red Cervejilla, Jonathan Sechard. Cinematography, Ken Sang. Edit by Elliot Greenberg. Production company, Screen Gems, Antel Pictures, Filmax, Vertigo Entertainment. Distributed by Sony Pictures Releasing. Release date October 10, 2008, United States. Running time 89 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $12 million. And box office collection $41.3 million. The remaining group looks themselves in a room upstairs, but discover both the inspector and Sadie have been beaten. Bernard attempts to escape the building but is killed by a sniper outside. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment on everything about the movie and do like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Quarantine. Quarantine is a 2008 American found footage horror film, directed and co-written by John Eric Dougley, produced by Sergio Aguirre, Doug Davison, and Roy Lee, and co-written by Drew Dowdall, being a remake of the 2007 Spanish film REC. The film stars Jennifer Carpenter, Jay Hernandez, Columbus Salt, Greg German. It follows a reporter and her cameraman assigned to a pair of Los Angeles firemen who follow a distress cell to an apartment building where they discover a deadly mutant strain of rabies spreading among the building occupants. Escape become impossible once the government descent upon the building to prevent the virus from spreading beyond it. And the pair continue to record the event that unfold inside of which the film itself in the result. Quarantine features no actual musical score, using only found sound effects, and differs in its characters' dialogue and explanation of the virus from its source material. Quarantine was released in the United States by Sony subsidiary Screen Gems on October 10, 2008. The film received mixed reviews from critics, with praise for its atmosphere and scare. It grossed $41.3 million worldwide at the box office against a $12 million budget. It was followed by a sequel, Quarantine 2 Terminal 2012. Directed by John Eric Dougdal. Screenplay by John Eric Dougdal, Drew Dougdal, based on REC by John Belaguro and Paco Plaza. Produced by Sergio Aguto, Doug Davison, Roy Lee. Starring Jennifer Carpenter, Joy Hernandez, Columbus Salt, Greg German, Steve Harris, Daniel Ramirez, Red Cervejilla, Jonathan Sechard. Cinematography Ken Sang. Edited by Elliot Greenberg. Production company Screen Gems, Antel Pictures, Filmax, Vertigo Entertainment. Distributed by Sony Pictures Releasing. Release date October 10, 2008, United States. Running time 89 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $12 million and box office collection $41.3 million. The remaining group looks themselves in a room upstairs, would discover both the inspector and Sadie have been beaten. Bernard attempts to escape the building but is killed by a sniper outside. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment on everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Quarantine. Quarantine is a 2008 American found footage horror film. Directed and co-written by John Eric Dougdal. Produced by Sergio Aguero, Doug Davison, and Roy Lee. And co-written by Drew Dougdal, being a remake of the 2007 Spanish film REC. The film stars Jennifer Carpenter, Jay Hernandez, Columbus Salt, Greg German. It follows a reporter and her cameraman assigned to a pair of Los Angeles firemen who follow a distress cell to an apartment building where they discover a deadly mutant strain of rabies spreading among the building occupants. Escape become impossible once the government descent upon the building to prevent the virus from spreading beyond it. And the pair continue to record the event that unfold inside of which the film itself in the result. Quarantine features no actual musical score, using only found sound effects, and differs in its characters' dialogue and explanation of the virus from its source material. Quarantine was released in the United States by Sony subsidiary Screen Gems on October 10, 2008. The film received mixed reviews from critics, with praise for its atmosphere and scare. It grossed 41.3 million worldwide at the box office against a 12 million budget. It was followed by a sequel, Quarantine 2 Terminal 2012. Directed by John Eric Dougdal. Screenplay by John Eric Dougdal, Drew Dougdal, based on REC by John Belaguro and Paco Plaza. Produced by Sergio Aguto, Doug Davison, Roy Lee. Starring Jennifer Carpenter, Joy Hernandez, Columbus Salt, Greg German, Steve Harris, Daniel Ramirez, Red Cervejilla, Jonathan Sechard. Cinematography, Ken Sang. Edited by Elliot Greenberg. Production company, Screen Gems, Antel Pictures, Filmax, Vertigo Entertainment. Distributed by Sony Pictures Releasing. Release date October 10, 2008, United States. Running time 89 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $12 million and box office collection $41.3 million. The remaining group looks themselves in a room upstairs, would discover both the inspector and Sadie have been beaten. Bernard attempts to escape the building but is killed by a sniper outside. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment on everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Quarantine. Quarantine is a 2008 American found footage horror film. Directed and co-written by John Eric Dougdal. Produced by Sergio Aguero, Doug Davison, and Roy Lee. And co-written by Drew Dougdal, being a remake of the 2007 Spanish film REC. The film stars Jennifer Carpenter, Jay Hernandez, Columbus Salt, Greg German. It follows a reporter and her cameraman assigned to a pair of Los Angeles firemen who follow a distress cell to an apartment building where they discover a deadly mutant strain of rabies spreading among the building occupants. Escape become impossible once the government descend upon the building to prevent the virus from spreading beyond it. And the pair continue to record the event that unfold inside of which the film itself in the result. Quarantine features no actual musical score, using only found sound effects, and differs in its characters' dialogue and explanation of the virus from its source material. Quarantine was released in the United States by Sony subsidiary Screen Gems on October 10, 2008. The film received mixed reviews from critics, with praise for its atmosphere and scare. It grossed $41.3 million worldwide at the box office against a $12 million budget. It was followed by a sequel, Quarantine 2 Terminal 2012. Directed by John Eric Dougdal. Screenplay by John Eric Dougdal, Drew Dougdal, based on REC by John Belaguro and Paco Plaza. Produced by Sergio Aguto, Doug Davison, Roy Lee. Starring Jennifer Carpenter, Joy Hernandez, Columbus Salt, Greg German, Steve Harris, Daniel Ramirez, रेड सर्वेजिला, जोहनथन सेचेड, सिनेमेटोग्राफी कैन सेंग, एट वाय इलियट ग्रीनबर्ग, प्रोडक्शन कंपनी स्क्रीन जेम्स, एंडल पिक्चर्स, फिल्म मैक्स, वर्टिगो एंटरटेनमेंट, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय सोनी पिक्चर्स रिलीजिंग, रिलीज डेट October 10, 2008, यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, रनिंग टाइम 89 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट $12 मिलियन एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $41.3 मिलियन. द रिमेनिंग ग्रुप लुक्स themselves in a room up stairs would discover both the inspector and Sadie have been beaten. Bernard attempts to escape the building but is killed by a sniper outside. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment on everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Quarantine. Quarantine is a 2008 American found footage horror film, directed and co-written by John Eric Dougley, produced by Sergio Aguirre, Doug Davison, and Roy Lee, and co-written by Drew Dowdall, being a remake of the 2007 Spanish film REC. The film stars Jennifer Carpenter, Jay Hernandez, Columbus Sword, Greg German. It follows a reporter and her cameraman assigned to a pair of Los Angeles firemen who follow a distress cell to an apartment building where they discover a deadly mutant strain of rabies spreading among the building occupants. Escape become impossible once the government descent upon the building to prevent the virus from spreading beyond it, and the pair continue to record the event that unfold inside of which the film itself. In the result, Quarantine features no actual musical score, using only found sound effects, and differs in its characters' dialogue and explanation of the virus from its source material. Quarantine was released in the United States by Sony subsidiary Screen Gems on October 10, 2008. The film received mixed reviews from critics, with praise for its atmosphere and scare. It grossed $41.3 million worldwide at the box office against a $12 million budget. It was followed by a sequel, Quarantine 2 Terminal 2012. Directed by John Eric Dougdale. Screenplay by John Eric Dougdale, Drew Dowdall. Based on REC by John Belaguro and Paco Plaza. Produced by Sergio Aguirre, Doug Davison, Roy Lee. Starring Jennifer Carpenter, Joy Hernandez, Columbus Salt, Greg German, Steve Harris, Daniel Emmerich, Red Cervejilla, Jonathan Sechard. Cinematography Ken Sang, Ed Y. Elliot Greenberg, production company Screen Gems, Endel Pictures, Film Max, Vertigo Entertainment, distributed by Sony Pictures Releasing, release date October 10, 2008, United States, running time 89 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $12 million and box office collection $41.3 million. The remaining group looks themselves in a room upstairs, would discover both the inspector and Sadie have been beaten. Bernard attempts to escape the building but is killed by a sniper outside. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment on everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Quarantine. Quarantine is a 2008 American found footage horror film. Directed and co-written by John Eric Dougley. Produced by Sergio Aguirre, Doug Davison and Troy Lee. And co-written by Drew Dowdall, being a remake of the 2007 Spanish film REC. The film stars Jennifer Carpenter, Jay Hernandez, Columbus Salt, Greg German. It follows a reporter and her cameraman assigned to a pair of Los Angeles firemen who follow a distress cell to an apartment building where they discover a deadly mutant strain of rabies spreading among the building occupants. Escape become impossible once the government descend upon the building to prevent the virus from spreading beyond it. And the pair continue to record the event that unfolded inside of which the film itself in the result. Quarantine features no actual musical score, using only found sound effects, and differs in its characters' dialogue and explanation of the virus from its source material. Quarantine was released in the United States by Sony subsidiary Screen Gems on October 10, 2008. The film received mixed reviews from critics, with praise for its atmosphere and scare. It grossed $41.3 million worldwide at the box office against a $12 million budget. It was followed by a sequel, Quarantine 2 Terminal 2012. Directed by John Eric Dougdall. Screenplay by John Eric Dougdall, Drew Dowdall, based on REC by John Belaguro and Paco Plaza. Produced by Sergio Aguirre, Doug Davison, Roy Lee. Starring Jennifer Carpenter, Joy Hernandez, Columbus Salt, Greg German, Steve Harris, Daniel Ramirez, Red Cervejilla, Jonathan Sechard. Cinematography Ken Sang. Edit by Elliot Greenberg. Production company Screen Gems, Endel Pictures, Filmax, Vertigo Entertainment. Distributed by Sony Pictures Releasing. Release date October 10, 2008, United States. Running time 89 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $12 million and box office collection $41.3 million. The remaining group looks themselves in a room upstairs, but discover both the inspector and Sadie have been beaten. Bernard attempts to escape the building but is killed by a sniper outside. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment on everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Quarantine. Quarantine is a 2008 American found footage horror film. Directed and co-written by John Eric Dougley. Produced by Sergio Aguirre, Doug Davison, and Troy Lee. And co-written by Drew Dowdall, being a remake of the 2007 Spanish film REC. The film stars Jennifer Carpenter, Jay Hernandez, Columbus Salt, Greg German. It follows a reporter and her cameraman assigned to a pair of Los Angeles firemen who follow a distress cell to an apartment building where they discover a deadly mutant strand of rabies spreading among the building occupants. Escape become impossible once the government descend upon the building to prevent the virus from spreading beyond it. And the pair continue to record the event that unfold inside of which the film itself in the result. Quarantine features no actual musical score, using only found sound effects, and differs in its characters' dialogue and explanation of the virus from its source material. Quarantine was released in the United States by Sony subsidiary Screen Gems on October 10, 2008. The film received mixed reviews from critics, with praise for its atmosphere and scare. It grossed $41.3 million worldwide at the box office against a $12 million budget. It was followed by a sequel, Quarantine 2 Terminal 2012. Directed by John Eric Dougdal. Screenplay by John Eric Dougdal, Drew Dougdal, based on REC by John Belaguro and Paco Plaza. Produced by Sergio Aguto, Doug Davison, Roy Lee. Starring Jennifer Carpenter, Joy Hernandez, Columbus Salt, Greg German, Steve Harris, Daniel Ramirez, Red Cervejilla, Jonathan Sechard. Cinematography Ken Sang. Edit by Elliot Greenberg. Production company Screen Gems, Antel Pictures, Filmax, Vertigo Entertainment. Distributed by Sony Pictures Releasing. Release date October 10, 2008, United States. Running time 89 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $12 million and box office collection $41.3 million. The remaining group looks themselves in a room upstairs, but discover both the inspector and Sadie have been beaten. Bernard attempts to escape the building but is killed by a sniper outside. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment on everything about the movie, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Quarantine. Quarantine is a 2008 American found footage horror film, directed and co-written by John Eric Dougdal, produced by Sergio Aguero, Doug Davison, and Roy Lee, and co-written by Drew Dougdal, being a remake of the 2007 Spanish film REC. The film stars Jennifer Carpenter, Jay Hernandez, Columbus Salt, Greg German. It follows a reporter and her cameraman assigned to a pair of Los Angeles firemen who follow a distress cell to an apartment building where they discover a deadly mutant strand of rabies spreading among the building occupants. Escape become impossible once the government descend upon the building to prevent the virus from spreading beyond it. And the pair continue to record the event that unfold inside of which the film itself in the result. Quarantine features no actual musical score, using only found sound effects, and differs in its characters' dialogue and explanation of the virus from its source material. Quarantine was released in the United States by Sony subsidiary Screen Gems on October 10, 2008. The film received mixed reviews from critics, with praise for its atmosphere and scare. It grossed 41.3 million worldwide at the box office against a 12 million budget. It was followed by a sequel, Quarantine 2, Terminal 2012. Directed by John Eric Dougal. Screenplay by John Eric Dougal, Drew Dougal, based on REC by John Belaguro and Paco Plaza. Produced by Sergio Aguto, Doug Davison, Roy Lee. Starring Jennifer Carpenter, Joy Hernandez, Columbus Salt, Greg German, Steve Harris, Daniel Ramirez, Red Cervejilla, Jonathan Sechard. Cinematography, Ken Sang. Edit by Elliot Greenberg. Production company, Screen Gems, Antel Pictures, Filmax, Vertigo Entertainment. Distributed by Sony Pictures Releasing. Release date October 10, 2008, United States. Running time 89 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $12 million and box office collection $41.3 million. The remaining group looks themselves in a room upstairs, but discover both the inspector and Sadie have been beaten. Bernard attempts to escape the building but is killed by a sniper outside. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment on everything about the movie and you like the video. Share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Quarantine. Quarantine is a 2008 American found footage horror film. Directed and co-written by John Eric Dougley. Produced by Sergio Aguero, Doug Davison, and Roy Lee. And co-written by Drew Dougal, being a remake of the 2007 Spanish film REC. The film stars Jennifer Carpenter, Jay Hernandez, Columbus Salt, Greg German. It follows a reporter and her cameraman assigned to a pair of Los Angeles firemen who follow a distress cell to an apartment building where they discover a deadly mutant strand of rabies spreading among the building occupants. Escape become impossible once the government descent upon the building to prevent the virus from spreading beyond it. And the pair continue to record the event that unfolded inside of which the film itself in the result. Quarantine features no actual musical score, using only found sound effects, and differs in its characters' dialogue and explanation of the virus from its source material. Quarantine was released in the United States by Sony subsidiary Screen Gems on October 10, 2008. The film received mixed reviews from critics, with praise for its atmosphere and scare. It grossed $41.3 million worldwide at the box office against a $12 million budget. It was followed by a sequel, Quarantine 2, Terminal 2012. Directed by John Eric Dougal. Screenplay by John Eric Dougal, Drew Dougal, based on REC by John Belaguro and Paco Plaza. Produced by Sergio Aguto, Doug Davison, Roy Lee. Starring Jennifer Carpenter, Joy Hernandez, Columbus Salt, Greg German, Steve Harris, डैनियल एमरेज, रेड सर्वेजिला, जोनाथन सेचेड, सिनेमेटोग्राफी कैन सेंग, एट वाय इलियट ग्रीनबर्ग, प्रोडक्शन कंपनी स्क्रीन जेम्स, एंडल पिक्चर्स, फिल्म मैक्स, वर्टिगो एंटरटेनमेंट, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय सोनी पिक्चर्स रिलीजिंग, रिलीज डेट October 10, 2023 यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, रनिंग टाइम 89 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट $12 मिलियन एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $41.3 मिलियन. द रिमेनिंग ग्रुप लुक्स themselves in a room up a stair, would discover both the inspector and Sadie have been beaten. Bernard attempt to escape the building but is killed by a sniper outside. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment on everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Quarantine. Quarantine is a 2008 American found footage horror film, directed and co-written by John Eric Dougley, produced by Sergio Aguirre, Doug Davison, and Roy Lee, and co-written by Drew Dowdall, being a remake of the 2007 Spanish film REC. The film stars Jennifer Carpenter, Jay Hernandez, Columbus Salt, Greg German. It follows a reporter and her cameraman assigned to a pair of Los Angeles firemen who follow a distress cell to an apartment building where they discover a deadly mutant strain of rabies spreading among the building occupants. Escape become impossible once the government descent upon the building to prevent the virus from spreading beyond it. And the pair continue to record the event that unfold inside of which the film itself in the result. Quarantine features no actual musical score, using only found sound effects, and differs in its characters' dialogue and explanation of the virus from its source material. Quarantine was released in the United States by Sony subsidiary Screen Gems on October 10, 2008. The film received mixed reviews from critics, with praise for its atmosphere and scare. It grossed $41.3 million worldwide at the box office against a $12 million budget. It was followed by a sequel, Quarantine 2, Terminal 2012. Directed by John Eric Dougdall. Screenplay by John Eric Dougdall, Drew Dowdall. Based on REC by John Belaguro and Paco Plaza. Produced by Sergio Aguirre, Doug Davison, Roy Lee. Starring Jennifer Carpenter, Joy Hernandez, Columbus Salt, Greg German, Steve Harris, Daniel Ramirez, Red Cervejilla, Jonathan Sechard, Cinematography, Ken Sang, Aitwai, Elliot Greenberg, production company Screen Gems, Endel Pictures, Film Max, Vertigo Entertainment, distributed by Sony Pictures Releasing, release date October 10, 2023 United States, running time 89 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $12 million and box office collection $41.3 million. The remaining group looks themselves in a room up a stair, but discover both the inspector and Sadie have been beaten. Bernard attempts to escape the building but is killed by a sniper outside. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment on everything about the movie and you like the video. Share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Quarantine. Quarantine is a 2008 American found footage horror film. Directed and co-written by John Eric Dougley. Produced by Sergio Aguirre, Doug Davison, and Roy Lee. And co-written by Drew Dowdall, being a remake of the 2007 Spanish film REC. The film stars Jennifer Carpenter, Jay Hernandez, Columbus Salt, Greg German. It follows a reporter and her cameraman assigned to a pair of Los Angeles firemen who follow a distress cell to an apartment building where they discover a deadly mutant strain of rabies spreading among the building occupants. Escape become impossible once the government descend upon the building to prevent the virus from spreading beyond it. And the pair continue to record the event that unfold inside of which the film itself in the result. Quarantine features no actual musical score, using only found sound effects, and differs in its character's dialogue and explanation of the virus from its source material. Quarantine was released in the United States by Sony subsidiary Screen Gems on October 10, 2008. The film received mixed reviews from critics, with praise for its atmosphere and scare. It grossed $41.3 million worldwide at the box office against a $12 million budget. It was followed by a sequel, Quarantine 2 Terminal 2012. Directed by John Eric Dougdale. Screenplay by John Eric Dougdall, Drew Dowdall, based on REC by John Belaguro and Paco Plaza. Produced by Sergio Aguirre, Doug Davison, Roy Lee. Starring Jennifer Carpenter, Joy Hernandez, Columbus Salt, Greg German, Steve Harris, Daniel Ramirez, Red Cervejilla, Jonathan Sechard. Cinematography Ken Sang, Edit by Elliot Greenberg. Production company Screen Gems, Antel Pictures, Film Max, Vertigo Entertainment. Distributed by Sony Pictures Releasing. Release date October 10, 2008, United States. Running time 89 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $12 million and box office collection $41.3 million. The remaining group looks themselves in a room upstairs, would discover both the inspector and Sadie have been beaten. Bernard attempts to escape the building but is killed by a sniper outside. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment on everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Quarantine. Quarantine is a 2008 American found footage horror film. Directed and co-written by John Eric Dougley. Produced by Sergio Aguirre, Doug Davison, and Roy Lee. And co-written by Drew Dowdall, being a remake of the 2007 Spanish film REC. The film stars Jennifer Carpenter, Jay Hernandez, Columbus Salt, Greg German. It follows a reporter and her cameraman assigned to a pair of Los Angeles firemen who follow a distress sail to an apartment building where they discover a deadly mutant strain of rabies spreading among the building occupants. Escape become impossible once the government descend upon the building to prevent the virus from spreading beyond it. And the pair continue to record the event that unfold inside of which the film itself in the result. Quarantine features no actual musical score, using only found sound effects, and differs in its characters' dialogue and explanation of the virus from its source material. Quarantine was released in the United States by Sony subsidiary Screen Gems on October 10, 2008. The film received mixed reviews from critics, with praise for its atmosphere and scare. It grossed $41.3 million worldwide at the box office against a $12 million budget. It was followed by a sequel, Quarantine 2 Terminal 2012. Directed by John Eric Dougdal. Screenplay by John Eric Dougdal, Drew Dougdal, based on REC by John Belaguro and Paco Plaza. Produced by Sergio Aguto, Doug Davison, Roy Lee. Starring Jennifer Carpenter, Joy Hernandez, Columbus Salt, Greg German, Steve Harris, Daniel Ramirez, Red Cervejilla, Jonathan Sechard. Cinematography, Ken Sang. Edited by Elliot Greenberg. Production company, Screen Gems, Antel Pictures, Filmax, Vertigo Entertainment. Distributed by Sony Pictures Releasing. Release date October 10, 2008, United States. Running time 89 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $12 million and box office collection $41.3 million. The remaining group looks themselves in a room upstairs, but discover both the inspector and Sadie have been beaten. Bernard attempts to escape the building but is killed by a sniper outside. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment on everything about the movie, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Quarantine. Quarantine is a 2008 American found footage horror film. Directed and co-written by John Eric Dougdal. Produced by Sergio Aguero, Doug Davison, and Roy Lee. And co-written by Drew Dougdal, being a remake of the 2007 Spanish film REC. The film stars Jennifer Carpenter, Jay Hernandez, Columbus Salt, Greg German. It follows a reporter and her cameraman assigned to a pair of Los Angeles firemen who follow a distress cell to an apartment building where they discover a deadly mutant strain of rabies spreading among the building occupants. Escape become impossible once the government descend upon the building to prevent the virus from spreading beyond it. And the pair continue to record the event that unfold inside of which the film itself in the result. Quarantine features no actual musical score, using only found sound effects, and differs in its characters' dialogue and explanation of the virus from its source material. Quarantine was released in the United States by Sony subsidiary Screen Gems on October 10, 2008. The film received mixed reviews from critics, with praise for its atmosphere and scare. It grossed 41.3 million worldwide at the box office against a 12 million budget. It was followed by a sequel, Quarantine 2 Terminal 2012. Directed by John Eric Dougdal. Screenplay by John Eric Dougdal, Drew Dougdal, based on REC by John Belaguro and Paco Plaza. Produced by Sergio Aguto, Doug Davison, Roy Lee. Starring Jennifer Carpenter, Joy Hernandez, Columbus Salt, Greg German, Steve Harris, Daniel Ramirez, Red Cervejilla, Jonathan Sechard. Cinematography, Ken Sang. Edited by Elliot Greenberg. Production company, Screen Gems, Antel Pictures, Film Max, Vertigo Entertainment. Distributed by Sony Pictures Releasing. Release date October 10, 2023, United States. Running time 89 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $12 million and box office collection $41.3 million. The remaining group looks themselves in a room upstairs, would discover both the inspector and Sadie have been beaten. Bernard attempts to escape the building but is killed by a sniper outside. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment on everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Quarantine. Quarantine is a 2008 American found footage horror film. Directed and co-written by John Eric Dougdal. Produced by Sergio Aguero, Doug Davison, and Roy Lee. And co-written by Drew Dougdal, being a remake of the 2007 Spanish film REC. The film stars Jennifer Carpenter, Jay Hernandez, Columbus Salt, Greg German. It follows a reporter and her cameraman assigned to a pair of Los Angeles firemen who follow a distress cell to an apartment building where they discover a deadly mutant strain of rabies spreading among the building occupants. Escape become impossible once the government descend upon the building to prevent the virus from spreading beyond it. And the pair continue to record the event that unfold inside of which the film itself in the result. Quarantine features no actual musical score, using only found sound effects, and differs in its characters' dialogue and explanation of the virus from its source material. Quarantine was released in the United States by Sony subsidiary Screen Gems on October 10, 2008. The film received mixed reviews from critics, with praise for its atmosphere and scare. It grossed $41.3 million worldwide at the box office against a $12 million budget. It was followed by a sequel, Quarantine 2 Terminal 2012. Directed by John Eric Dougdal. Screenplay by John Eric Dougdal, Drew Dougdal, based on REC by John Belaguro and Paco Plaza. Produced by Sergio Aguto, Doug Davison, Roy Lee. Starring Jennifer Carpenter, Joy Hernandez, Columbus Salt, Greg German, Steve Harris, Daniel Ramirez, Red Cervejilla, Jonathan Sechard. सिनेमेटोग्राफी कैन सेंग, एटवाय, इलियट ग्रीनबर्ग. प्रोडक्शन कंपनी स्क्रीन जेम्स, एंडल पिक्चर्स, फिल्म मैक्स, वर्टिगो एंटरटेनमेंट. डिस्ट्रीब्यूटर बाय सोनी पिक्चर्स रिलीजिंग. रिलीज डेट October 10, 2008 यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स. रनिंग टाइम 89 मिनट्स. कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स. लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश. बजट $12 million एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $41.3 million. द रिमेनिंग ग्रुप लुक्स themselves in a room upstairs would discover both the inspector and Sadie have been beaten. Bernard attempts to escape the building but is killed by a sniper outside. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Quarantine. Quarantine is a 2008 American found footage horror film, directed and co-written by John Eric Dougley, produced by Sergio Aguirre, Doug Davison, and Roy Lee, and co-written by Drew Dowdall, being a remake of the 2007 Spanish film REC. The film stars Jennifer Carpenter, Jay Hernandez, Columbus Salt, Greg German. It follows a reporter and her cameraman assigned to a pair of Los Angeles firemen who follow a distress cell to an apartment building where they discover a deadly mutant strain of rabies spreading among the building occupants. Escape become impossible once the government descent upon the building to prevent the virus from spreading beyond it. And the pair continue to record the event that unfold inside of which the film itself in the result. Quarantine features no actual musical score, using only found sound effects, and differs in its characters' dialogue and explanation of the virus from its source material. Quarantine was released in the United States by Sony subsidiary Screen Gems on October 10, 2008. The film received mixed reviews from critics, with praise for its atmosphere and scare. It grossed $41.3 million worldwide at the box office against a $12 million budget. It was followed by a sequel, Quarantine 2 Terminal 2012. Directed by John Eric Dougdall. Screenplay by John Eric Dougdall, Drew Dowdall. Based on REC by John Belaguro and Paco Plaza. Produced by Sergio Aguirre, Doug Davison, Roy Lee. Starring Jennifer Carpenter, Joy Hernandez, Columbus Salt, Greg German, Steve Harris, Daniel Ramirez, Red Cervejilla, Jonathan Sechard. Cinematography Ken Seng, Aitwai, Elliot Greenberg. Production company Screen Gems, Endel Pictures, Film Max, Vertigo Entertainment. Distributed by Sony Pictures Releasing. Release date October 10, 2008 United States. Running time 89 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $12 million and box office collection $41.3 million. The remaining group looks themselves in a room upstairs, would discover both the inspector and Sadie have been beaten. Bernard attempts to escape the building but is killed by a sniper outside. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment on everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Quarantine. Quarantine is a 2008 American found footage horror film. Directed and co-written by John Eric Dougley. Produced by Sergio Aguero, Doug Davison, and Roy Lee. And co-written by Drew Dowdall, being a remake of the 2007 Spanish film REC. The film stars Jennifer Carpenter, Jay Hernandez, Columbus Salt, Greg German. It follows a reporter and her cameraman assigned to a pair of Los Angeles firemen who follow a distress cell to an apartment building where they discover a deadly mutant strain of rabies spreading among the building occupants. Escape become impossible once the government descent upon the building to prevent the virus from spreading beyond it. And the pair continue to record the event that unfolded inside of which the film itself in the result. Quarantine features no actual musical score, using only found sound effects, and differs in its characters' dialogue and explanation of the virus from its source material. Quarantine was released in the United States by Sony subsidiary Screen Gems on October 10, 2008. The film received mixed reviews from critics, with praise for its atmosphere and scare. It grossed $41.3 million worldwide at the box office against a $12 million budget. It was followed by a sequel, Quarantine 2 Terminal 2012. Directed by John Eric Dougdale. Screenplay by John Eric Dougdale, Drew Dowdall, based on REC by John Belaguro and Paco Plaza. Produced by Sergio Aguto, Doug Davison, Roy Lee. Starring Jennifer Carpenter, Joy Hernandez, Columbus Salt, Greg German, Steve Harris, Daniel Ramirez, Red Cervejilla, Jonathan Sechard. Cinematography Ken Sang. Edit by Elliot Greenberg. Production company Screen Gems, Antel Pictures, Filmax, Vertigo Entertainment. Distributed by Sony Pictures Releasing. Release date October 10, 2008, United States. Running time 89 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $12 million and box office collection $41.3 million. The remaining group looks themselves in a room upstairs, but discover both the inspector and Sadie have been beaten. Bernard attempts to escape the building but is killed by a sniper outside. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment on everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Quarantine. Quarantine is a 2008 American found footage horror film. Directed and co-written by John Eric Dougley. Produced by Sergio Aguero, Doug Davison, and Roy Lee. And co-written by Drew Dowdall, being a remake of the 2007 Spanish film REC. The film stars Jennifer Carpenter, Jay Hernandez, Columbus Salt, Greg German. It follows a reporter and her cameraman assigned to a pair of Los Angeles firemen who follow a distress cell to an apartment building, where they discover a deadly mutant strand of rabies spreading among the building occupants. Escape become impossible once the government descend upon the building to prevent the virus from spreading beyond it. And the pair continue to record the event that unfold inside of which the film itself in the result. Quarantine features no actual musical score, using only found sound effects, and differs in its characters' dialogue and explanation of the virus from its source material. Quarantine was released in the United States by Sony subsidiary Screen Gems on October 10, 2008. The film received mixed reviews from critics, with praise for its atmosphere and scare. It grossed $41.3 million worldwide at the box office against a $12 million budget. It was followed by a sequel, Quarantine 2, Terminal 2012. Directed by John Eric Dougdal. Screenplay by John Eric Dougdal, Drew Dougdal, based on REC by John Belaguro and Paco Plaza. Produced by Sergio Aguto, Doug Davison, Roy Lee. Starring Jennifer Carpenter, Joy Hernandez, Columbus Salt, Greg German, Steve Harris, Daniel Ramirez, Red Cervejilla, Jonathan Sechard. Cinematography, Ken Sang. Edit by Elliot Greenberg. Production company, Screen Gems, Antel Pictures, Filmax, Vertigo Entertainment. Distributed by Sony Pictures Releasing. Release date October 10, 2008, United States. Running time 89 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $12 million and box office collection $41.3 million. The remaining group looks themselves in a room upstairs, but discover both the inspector and Sadie have been beaten. Bernard attempts to escape the building but is killed by a sniper outside. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment on everything about the movie, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Quarantine. Quarantine is a 2008 American found footage horror film, directed and co-written by John Eric Dougdal, produced by Sergio Aguero, Doug Davison, and Roy Lee, and co-written by Drew Dougdal, being a remake of the 2007 Spanish film REC. The film stars Jennifer Carpenter, Jay Hernandez, Columbus Salt, Greg German. It follows a reporter and her cameraman assigned to a pair of Los Angeles firemen who follow a distress cell to an apartment building, where they discover a deadly mutant strand of rabies spreading among the building occupants. Escape become impossible once the government descend upon the building to prevent the virus from spreading beyond it. And the pair continue to record the event that unfold inside of which the film itself in the result. Quarantine features no actual musical score, using only found sound effects, and differs in its characters' dialogue and explanation of the virus from its source material. Quarantine was released in the United States by Sony subsidiary Screen Gems on October 10, 2008. The film received mixed reviews from critics, with praise for its atmosphere and scare. It grossed 41.3 million worldwide at the box office against a 12 million budget. It was followed by a sequel, Quarantine 2, Terminal 2012. Directed by John Eric Dougal. Screenplay by John Eric Dougal, Drew Dougal, based on REC by John Belaguro and Paco Plaza. Produced by Sergio Aguto, Doug Davison, Roy Lee. Starring Jennifer Carpenter, Joy Hernandez, Columbus Salt, Greg German, Steve Harris, Daniel Ramirez, Red Cervejilla, Jonathan Sechard. Cinematography, Ken Sang. Edit by Elliot Greenberg. Production company, Screen Gems, Intel Pictures, Filmax, Vertigo Entertainment. Distributed by Sony Pictures Releasing. Release date October 10, 2008, United States. Running time 89 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $12 million and box office collection $41.3 million. The remaining group looks themselves in a room upstairs, but discover both the inspector and Sadie have been beaten. Bernard attempts to escape the building but is killed by a sniper outside. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment on everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Quarantine. Quarantine is a 2008 American found footage horror film. Directed and co-written by John Eric Dougley. Produced by Sergio Aguero, Doug Davison, and Roy Lee. And co-written by Drew Dougal, being a remake of the 2007 Spanish film REC. The film stars Jennifer Carpenter, Jay Hernandez, Columbus Salt, Greg German. It follows a reporter and her cameraman assigned to a pair of Los Angeles firemen who follow a distress cell to an apartment building where they discover a deadly mutant strand of rabies spreading among the building occupants. Escape become impossible once the government descent upon the building to prevent the virus from spreading beyond it. And the pair continue to record the event that unfolded inside of which the film itself in the result. Quarantine features no actual musical score, using only found sound effects, and differs in its characters' dialogue and explanation of the virus from its source material. Quarantine was released in the United States by Sony subsidiary Screen Gems on October 10, 2008. The film received mixed reviews from critics, with praise for its atmosphere and scare. It grossed $41.3 million worldwide at the box office against a $12 million budget. It was followed by a sequel, Quarantine 2, Terminal 2012. Directed by John Eric Dougal. Screenplay by John Eric Dougal, Drew Dougal, based on REC by John Belaguro and Paco Plaza. Produced by Sergio Aguto, Doug Davison, Roy Lee. Starring Jennifer Carpenter, Joy Hernandez, Columbus Salt, Greg German, Steve Harris, डैनियल एमरेज, रेड सर्वेजिला, जोनाथन सेचेड, सिनेमेटोग्राफी कैन सेंग, एट वाय इलियट ग्रीनबर्ग, प्रोडक्शन कंपनी स्क्रीन जेम्स, एंडल पिक्चर्स, फिल्म मैक्स, वर्टिगो एंटरटेनमेंट, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय सोनी पिक्चर्स रिलीजिंग, रिलीज डेट October 10, 2008 यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, रनिंग टाइम 89 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट $12 million एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $41.3 million. द रिमेनिंग ग्रुप लुक्स themselves in a room up a stair would discover both the inspector and Sadie have been beaten. Bernard attempt to escape the building but is killed by a sniper outside. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment on everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Quarantine. Quarantine is a 2008 American found footage horror film directed and co-written by John Eric Dougley, produced by Sergio Aguirre, Doug Davison and Roy Lee, and co-written by Drew Dowdall, being a remake of the 2007 Spanish film REC. The film stars Jennifer Carpenter, Jay Hernandez, Columbus Salt, Greg German. It follows a reporter and her cameraman assigned to a pair of Los Angeles firemen who follow a distress cell to an apartment building where they discover a deadly mutant strain of rabies spreading among the building occupants. Escape become impossible once the government descent upon the building to prevent the virus from spreading beyond it. And the pair continue to record the event that unfold inside of which the film itself in the result. Quarantine features no actual musical score, using only found sound effects, and differs in its characters' dialogue and explanation of the virus from its source material. Quarantine was released in the United States by Sony subsidiary Screen Gems on October 10, 2008. The film received mixed reviews from critics, with praise for its atmosphere and scare. It grossed $41.3 million worldwide at the box office against a $12 million budget. It was followed by a sequel, Quarantine 2, Terminal 2012. Directed by John Eric Dougdall. Screenplay by John Eric Dougdall, Drew Dowdall. Based on REC by John Belaguro and Paco Plaza. Produced by Sergio Aguirre, Doug Davison, Roy Lee. Starring Jennifer Carpenter, Joy Hernandez, Columbus Salt, Greg German, Steve Harris, Daniel Emmerich, Red Cervejilla, Jonathan Sechard. Cinematography Ken Seng, Aitwai Elliot Greenberg. Production company Screen Gems, Endel Pictures, Film Max, Vertigo Entertainment. Distributed by Sony Pictures Releasing. Release date October 10, 2008, United States. Running time 89 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $12 million and box office collection $41.3 million. The remaining group looks themselves in a room up a stair but discover both the inspector and Sadie have been beaten. Bernard attempts to escape the building but is killed by a sniper outside. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment on everything about the movie and you like the video. Share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Quarantine. Quarantine is a 2008 American found footage horror film. Directed and co-written by John Eric Dougley. Produced by Sergio Aguirre, Doug Davison, and Roy Lee. And co-written by Drew Dowdall, being a remake of the 2007 Spanish film REC. The film stars Jennifer Carpenter, Jay Hernandez, Columbus Salt, Greg German. It follows a reporter and her cameraman assigned to a pair of Los Angeles firemen who follow a distress cell to an apartment building where they discover a deadly mutant strain of rabies spreading among the building occupants. Escape become impossible once the government descend upon the building to prevent the virus from spreading beyond it. And the pair continue to record the event that unfold inside of which the film itself in the result. Quarantine features no actual musical score, using only found sound effects, and differs in its characters' dialogue and explanation of the virus from its source material. Quarantine was released in the United States by Sony subsidiary Screen Gems on October 10, 2008. The film received mixed reviews from critics, with praise for its atmosphere and scare. It grossed $41.3 million worldwide at the box office against a $12 million budget. It was followed by a sequel, Quarantine 2 Terminal 2012. Directed by John Eric Dougdale. Screenplay by John Eric Dougdale, Drew Dowdall, based on REC by John Belaguro and Paco Plaza. Produced by Sergio Aguirre, Doug Davison, Roy Lee. Starring Jennifer Carpenter, Joy Hernandez, Columbus Salt, Greg German, Steve Harris, Daniel Ramirez, Red Cervejilla, Jonathan Sechard. Cinematography Ken Sang. Edited by Elliot Greenberg. Production company Screen Gems, Antel Pictures, Filmax, Vertigo Entertainment. Distributed by Sony Pictures Releasing. Release date October 10, 2008, United States. Running time 89 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $12 million and box office collection $41.3 million. The remaining group looks themselves in a room upstairs, but discover both the inspector and Sadie have been beaten. Bernard attempts to escape the building but is killed by a sniper outside. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment on everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Quarantine. Quarantine is a 2008 American found footage horror film. Directed and co-written by John Eric Dougley. Produced by Sergio Aguirre, Doug Davison, and Roy Lee. And co-written by Drew Dowdall, being a remake of the 2007 Spanish film REC. The film stars Jennifer Carpenter, Jay Hernandez, Columbus Salt, Greg German. It follows a reporter and her cameraman assigned to a pair of Los Angeles firemen who follow a distress cell to an apartment building, where they discover a deadly mutant strain of rabies spreading among the building occupants. Escape become impossible once the government descend upon the building to prevent the virus from spreading beyond it. And the pair continue to record the event that unfold inside of which the film itself in the result. Quarantine features no actual musical score, using only found sound effects, and differs in its characters' dialogue and explanation of the virus from its source material. Quarantine was released in the United States by Sony subsidiary Screen Gems on October 10, 2008. The film received mixed reviews from critics, with praise for its atmosphere and scare. It grossed $41.3 million worldwide at the box office against a $12 million budget. It was followed by a sequel, Quarantine 2 Terminal 2012. Directed by John Eric Dougdal. Screenplay by John Eric Dougdal, Drew Dougdal, based on REC by John Belaguro and Paco Plaza. Produced by Sergio Aguto, Doug Davison, Roy Lee. Starring Jennifer Carpenter, Joy Hernandez, Columbus Salt, Greg German, Steve Harris, Daniel Ramirez, Red Cervejilla, Jonathan Sechard. Cinematography, Ken Sang. Edited by Elliot Greenberg. Production company, Screen Gems, Antel Pictures, Filmax, Vertigo Entertainment. Distributed by Sony Pictures Releasing. Release date October 10, 2008, United States. Running time 89 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $12 million and box office collection $41.3 million. The remaining group looks themselves in a room upstairs, would discover both the inspector and Sadie have been beaten. Bernard attempts to escape the building but is killed by a sniper outside. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment on everything about the movie, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best.